Infamous drug lord Rafael Caro Quintero is now in maximum security prison in Mexico. He was transferred early this morning by the Mexican Navy. Quintero, whose story was featured on the Netflix show Narcos, was convicted of murdering a U.S. drug enforcement agent in 1985. The U.S. says it's wasting no time in requesting an extradition.